I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
Entry vector confirmed. Angling for Admiral. Insertion in 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know they're Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Listen.
Structure. I have no idea.
Esther's readings are from the right, mostly.
Curious.
Hey, here come our little friends!
Just detected a burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Prowler.
I'm guessing the route, sending you in the general direction. These halls are nuts. Negative ID. Can you see them?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Secure the area first.
Facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Enough. I got you. Aid kit's here.
Fox on the bridge. Hose him down. Anything you can tell us about who built this place?
Yeah, those controls you used seem partly biological. I wonder how much.
Movement! Get a visual before... gone.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats.
This facility is remarkably intact for its antiquity. An and fully powered.
Ammo.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
University department would take months to do that.
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Thank you.
control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Could you obtain the LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Patching up. Aid kit's here. Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
catch up and reload.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left, lower right bottom, center top.
Stand ready, fire team.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's asset zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
It is likely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead.
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing?